smooth air this morning. Just testing the camera to see if it's working okay. A few little bumps here and there, but Lake Chelan. Wing factory down there. Lake's kind of low right now. They haven't filled it back up yet. Guess they wait till the spring snowmelt. Crossing the Columbia River, looks like they got some work going on. Got all the traffic stopped down there. Yeah, they're doing some work on the bridge.
Iceland traffic, Air Coupe 87215 is back taxi, runway 202, traffic permitting.
Land traffic, Lightsport, Detroit Bravo is inbound out over the river on a left 45 for left downwind 20, Chelan.
You Rebel? You Reb?
Yeah, this is Reb. Who's this?
That's Bill here. Yeah, I'm in a back taxi, but I'll be off the runway now. I'll get on the taxiway.
Oh yeah, no problem. I got you in sight. Fred at us. He's back up here yet?
He's down. He's taking his plane in for annual this morning.
Oh, all right.
I got Ken with me in the coupe, so we're flying over to Fred. How's it? Pretty bumpy up there?
No, actually, it's pretty nice up here. I'm at just a little over 2,000 feet, and it's just smooth as glass.
That sounds like what we're looking for. Okay, thanks, Rep.
Airport, X-ray Bravo is entering left downwind for 20. Export, X-ray Bravo, turning left base, 20, full stop, Chelan. Crosswind there.
High slant traffic, Air Coop 7215, parting runway 20, Chelan, straight up.
Edge 40 is clear.